McCormick now to Sokolov. Sokolov back to Laferriere, back to Gawanke. Gawanke with a shot. Now Laferriere tees it up and he hits the post. Now they're going to say it's in. Eagles tie this game up at 3. And to me, I heard the ping, but the referee emphatically points to the goal. So after Bathurst scored at the end of the first period, the Screaming Eagles score at the end of the second. And it was...